Earlier today, I posted a video about this SIM card, unlimited data, 30 days, and I paid 499 pesos. Now, there were a lot of questions and some confusion. First of all, there's two different SIM cards from GOMO. This one has the unlimited data. This one is the standard 25 gig non-expiring data. So there are completely different promos. That's why there's some confusion. For the unlimited plan, 30 days of unlimited data, it is speed capped to 5 Mbps. And you can see in my speed test here, I got 5 down, but only 3.5 up. Now, part of the reason is because my modem is sitting right here, when really I should place this next to a window. So let me move this now. So I've moved the modem by a window. This time we should see better speeds. Now remember, this is using the globe network. So if you don't have good globe signal, you're not going to have good GOMO signal either. But as much as possible, put your phone or your modem by a window so that you can really get the best signal. So there you go, we got 5 down, pretty much exact. And our upload, I suspect, will finish around 5 also. It's a little bit lower, but I have been able to get 5 if I put the modem in the right place. Now, of course, a lot of people don't like speedtest.net, so we'll use fast.com, and you can see that we are getting a pretty steady 5 Mbps. But one of the big questions people are asking is, how about YouTube and Netflix? So we'll test that also. We'll open this movie from Main Mendoza. I actually watched this. It's a very good movie. So there you go. You can see that we're scrubbing around, and it's pretty fast. Oh, I paused it. There you go. Let's jump back again. I mean, that's pretty reasonable, no? And let me bring it closer so you can see that this is actually good quality. It's not potato quality. You see that? So there's no problem in streaming Netflix. Now let's try some Linus Tech Tips on YouTube. We'll make sure it's on 1080. Okay, swap to 1080. Let's jump ahead, see how long it takes to buffer. Not too bad, not too bad. Let's jump ahead again. Whoops. I'm looking for my camera, so my fingers aren't that accurate. But there you go. You can see it's playing, and it's not like rebuffering every second. It is managing to keep ahead. Although, honestly, on my cell phone, I normally just watch in 720 because I can't tell a difference on this small screen. Now, how about basic web browsing? I've opened up the DepEd website. Let's open the menu, go to the secretary's corner. Yeah, that speed seems okay. Images loading, text loading. So I don't know why a lot of people have actually been complaining. They weren't happy with this. They said that 5 Mbps isn't enough. Actually, it's pretty good. You can do a lot with 5 Mbps, especially when there's no data cap. I am excited for Dito Telecom, but the reality is they're not here in Metro Manila yet. So until they do get here, this is the best offering, as long as you have a strong globe signal in your area. So you can see that when I bought the SIM card on Shopee, it was 499 pesos. But if we check now, it says unlisted and it's priced at 599. So honestly, I don't know what their intention is going forward. Are they going to keep this as a constant promo? What will the price be? All I can say is that I paid 499 pesos for this. And then I also got the regular one, the 25 gig with no expiry, which is much cheaper. So I think that clears up any confusion. For now, this is pretty much the best mobile data promo available in Metro Manila. When Dito comes, I suspect we're going to see even better promos. So let's cross our fingers, hope for the best. Thanks for watching.